The Delhi High Court has held that making unsubstantiated allegations of extramarital relationship against a husband and portraying him as a womanizer in public space are acts of extreme cruelty. Saying that such allegations merit dissolution of marriage, the judge upheld a family court order granting divorce to the husband. The court also noted that the wife claimed her husband was impotent and compelled him to undergo a potency test which found him fit. The judge called this mental cruelty.